where the science of it kind of comes into play a little bit. If this half of the ice is slipperier than this half of the ice, you can make the rock go that way. The sweepers can actually affect the turn of the rock. And that became illegal about 10, 15 years ago. So when they went to these push brooms, it became even more noticeable that guys were sweeping like this. So you're heating up only one side of the ice, so the rock will be digging in on this side and it'll turn more that way. So you can really affect the outcome of the game, right? But that's kind of cheating. So it's now formally cheating. And if you're caught sweeping, other than this one over here, all the way across the face of the rock is pulled.